Okay, so what I'm seeing, the main thing is that there is a jumping position, and you know this, there's a landing position that you should be going into. Okay. And right now, you're pulling from the jumping, and then you're landing in the jumping position. So what that's doing to you is that whenever you try to receive it and go down, you're getting, your chest is down because you're trying to wedge your body underneath the bar. Okay. But whenever your feet are a little bit wider, you're able to stay upright with a good posture to get to receive that bar.
Okay.
So it should help. Let's try.
So from here.
Yep. Yep. Here. Move those feet so that your chest can stay up tall.
Okay.
There you go. Receive it tight. You got it. Do another one. Tight. There we go. Good. All right. That one was nice. Good.